to get perfect Instagrammable pictures from the Trevi Fountain, you don't want to take your shot from head on because you'll end up with other people in the picture. So instead of fighting the crowd in the front, go over to the left side. You'll find that over here there's a lot less people and you can get the perfect shot. This right here is the sweet spot.